cross jacket submission maneuver, trying to get AJ Styles to pass out or tap out.
Right now, AJ doing his best to avoid having his world fade to black. Shoulders down.
Cross out just in time.
Yeah, but Cross still has it locked in. AJ Styles has felt this in the past, and I think he's fading.
Cross like a giant constrictor, getting tighter each time AJ Styles exhales.
AJ using all his experience, creating that little bit of separation.
Yeah, but has the damage been done? Can Styles rally?
AJ.
Oh!
Down goes Cross.
Cross tried to thwart AJ's attempt. AJ called an audible, and here we go. Oh, wow. Again, not what AJ was looking for, but effective nonetheless.
Yeah, it worked.
For the victory now for Styles, a kick out.
That's just the veteran instinct of AJ Styles, just trying to make something out of nothing.
But it also goes to show you how much damage was done to AJ Styles in the attempted cross-jacket submission. AJ was beginning to fade. His brain wasn't functioning at 100% when he attempted the moonsault. Great instincts by a world-traveled veteran in AJ Styles and these Kawada-style kicks.
Case of attrition now, trying to wear down Karrion Kross.
Styles now lining up Kross.
Feeding off the energy of the WWE Universe.
Long way to go!
AJ Styles!
Nailed it!
AJ for the cover and the victory! Oh, come on!
Now Scarlett getting involved. Styles had this one off the 450, and Scarlett saving the matchup for Karrion Kross.
And Mi Chin has seen enough.
Oh,
big right by Scarlett.
Scarlett looking confident now.
Watch Kross from behind.
Yeah, but Kross taking advantage off the distraction outside
of
the ring.
Oh, man.
Saito suplex.
Making light work of AJ Styles.
Kross exposing his elbow. This could be lights out for Styles.
Went for the cross hammer.
Scouted by AJ. Step up Enziguri. And Styles now. Oh, here comes Scarlett again.
And there goes Scarlett. Meechan.
Oh, look out.
Scarlett flying over on that table.
Wow. Mi Chin standing her ground. Pele kick.
Kick connects. Kross is rocked. AJ
muscling up Kross.
Styles clash. AJ Styles shoulders are down. Gets the victory.
Here's your winner, the